inside of me and see that I am not afraid. To walk inside the void like a kid inside a cave. Discovering the patterns of my soul and where it's placed. I've been mapping many caverns, but it still feels like a maze. I know I'm made of clay, that's worn, blinded by imperfect form, but I will trust the art. My heart and find a perilous ravine. Carved within the beauty, the darkness in between. Standing in the balance of complete and incomplete. I identify the echo of what is and what will be.
I mean, that amount of glory does sound reasonably glorious.